I always encourage people that if they believe in a faith, but no matter whatever faith they have, right? It can be a Muslim, it can be a Hindu, they can be a Sikh or a South Asian Christian. Hold on to your faith. You know what I mean? If they believe in a faith, faith keeps you strong. That's what I think. And if they think as well, it's a mutual thing, right?